After much speculations, it was confirmed recently that Shah Rukh Khan and Kajol, who rocked as iconic pair Raj and Simran of Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge, have been signed by Rohit Shetty for his film Dilwale. And now the latest scoop added to it is that Kajol's husband, actor Ajay Devgn, will also be a part of the film. Well, if you all remember, then Shah Rukh and Ajay Devgn's relationship hit a rough patch during the release of their respective productions, Son of Sardar and Jab Tak Hai Jaan. But seems Rohit Shetty, who has a good bond with Ajay and Shah Rukh, has managed to get an interesting coup for his film. Seems fan will get a double treat from Rohit Shetty, as he is not only set to bring together the superhit jodi of Shah Rukh and Kajol, but also Ajay Devgn, with whom he has helmed many blockbusters. Bollywood Country Report.